Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Miracles of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, part 21. Today we talk about the incident of Abdullah bin Salam radiallahu anhu. He was a well-known rabbi amongst the Jews in Medina. And when Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came to Medina, he, using his knowledge of the scripture, wanted to test Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So he came to the Nabi of Allah and he asked the Nabi of Allah three questions. And he knew that the answers to these questions can only be known by a Nabi, by a man who gets a revelation. So the first question, he said, what will be the first sign of Qiyamah? What will be the first sign of Qiyamah? The second question, what will be the first meal of the people of Jannah? And the third question, why is it that sometimes the baby, the newborn, resembles the father, sometimes it resembles the maternal uncle, meaning the mother's side of the family? And he said that, look, no one can know the answers to this question except a prophet, so let's see if you are a prophet. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam waited for Jibreel alayhi salatu wa sallam to bring the revelation, and then he told him, listen, in as far as your first question is concerned, what will be the first sign of Qiyamah? It will be a fire that will drive the people of the east together in the west. That will be the first sign. Abdullah bin Salam radiallahu anhu was not taking notice. The second answer, the question was, what will be the first meal of the people of Jannah? It will be the liver of a fish. That will be the first meal. And the third question you asked, why does the newborn sometimes resemble the father and sometimes resemble the mother's side of the family? It depends on the liquid that is emitted at the time of intimacy. If the husband's liquid is emitted first or is stronger, then the child will resemble the father's side of the family. And if it's vice versa, then the child will resemble in its features the mother's side of the family. When Abdullah bin Salam radiallahu anhu heard these answers, he knew that this knowledge can only be given via revelation to a true Nabi, and immediately accepted Islam and he became a great Sahabi radiallahu anhum wa radu an. Until next time, inshallah, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.